Ah, but you would now, Melanie. I know you like fine art, and this is a place you can come visit. Normally, a consulate is a place where you deal with work-related issues, visas, immigration. But for the next couple of weeks, the Mexican consulate is really more of a passport to fine art.
It's a very good opportunity for all the artists, not only Hispanic people.
And what you will see is a taste of what hidden talents lie in our community.
This is a vibe that I'm sure another me exceeding someone in an art gallery, not because they're not good. It's just because they do it for as a hobby.
Hobby or profession, sculptures or oil or photo, there is a little something for even the most casual art lover, or the person who knows a Godoy when he sees one.
When I was painting, I always remember, I think all the time, the element that would make me identify myself as an artist.
And the Consul General here in Mexico has hosted this for the last 5 years, always very successful. It's a competition to get into this, and they do judge these pieces of work, so it's serious business. You can come see it beginning tonight at 6 o'clock for free. Absolutely no cost, and it'll be open during business hours here at the consulate during the next couple of weeks, Monday through Friday. That's 9 to 4. Certainly worth stopping by to see these outstanding works of art, everything from photography to sculptures to modern art.
To expose people who might not necessarily go to an art museum.
It is. It's an opportunity for people who might be here for serious business to step up to the second floor, get a little culture, or if you just happen to be in the area, I know so many thousands of people drive by the consulate every day on 59, a very easy way to see some nice art.